four companies will be paid up to $500,000 each for a 30-foot segment of concrete border wall.